Later, cat. Well, your arrows like the good, yeah? Gonna let the cat out. Let me 2 seconds.
See if he goes out.
That was lucky timing. Good luck, truck stop. All the best. Well, I've got nothing to play for. I think you're up, staying up now, definitely. Fucking giants, I should have played fucking gold, if you know. I forgot I always played gold even soon. Too many beans on that. Beans on toast pie. Your old man. Oof. Down mentioner, but I thought you were going to get me and you didn't. You got me. What a perfect one, wasn't it? Yeah, I needed loads of beans on that toast, otherwise my plan was to get all the way through. There's no point dobbying unless you hit through on goal, I don't think.
Tries a through ball. Carrillo. So
who's getting there. Banchu won the game in high octane fashion. Yeah, whether they've been allowed to set the standards or not, they're setting them, and the goal has to.
Why is Maggio and Jorgensen swapping sides? That's a bit scary. Oh, we like a bit of this. Oh, it's got to happen. Gosh, that's upsetting. There's a shot for him. PA3 baby. No, it's not. I flashed it before the match. Obs. Yeah, he's on a blue, mate. I don't use a player. Two centre forwards. I like an SS with him, but he is on a blue. No, I actually, you don't gab as much of the ball up top. I don't think you've got to. Centre forwards. That's why I like the extra SS. Just they drop a bit deeper, don't they? So it kind of like links the midfield up.
Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent. It so nearly came off for him. Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too. Balls come loose, and the chase is on.
No, what's fucking going on there?
Big chance! It's got a long way off the way. Diamande.
That was a good time to do a dobby. Good dobby. Tobio. Oh, it's not over there well. This is nice. Yeah, I don't know how I got through then.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
What a blue, yeah, but he's only got 70 dribbling, I think. So it's an upsetting. When he's 78, isn't it? Hell! I've got a feeling I'm going to rue these chances missed.
There are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. It so nearly came off for him. Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add. Out to the flank.
I don't know who that's going to have.
Going through. Four goals. It's Carrillo. Now it's Piatti. Well, Jules has a free kick.
Errors, yeah.
Whether you're a striker or not, just anticipate a goalkeeper parrying a spinach. He's gone for it! More and more and more and more!
I've actually changed or something this match that I haven't done for a long, long time. I've gone to long passing instead of short, and I haven't played long since, well, all season. I went for short this season pretty much, apart from the first three games, I think. Now I'm wishing I'd have stayed long all season.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Looks like a good ball through. Kane put it away! That's good distance on it. Has to get it forward quickly. Tries a through ball.
Ooh, I'm not sure about that. Yeah, he was, wasn't he? Yeah, I am now. I won at the time, though. I played 90. Yeah, good half man.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
Not very what.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter. Please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround. Guangzhou are cruising it at half time, 3-0 ahead.
Yeah, I nearly scored another doing that one as well. Corners, fucking hell.
Just whacks it away.
Yeah.
So Obiang goes looking. Now Sorry. This is promising. It's got through.
I'm going to have a shot on one of them in them passes then.
Well, the defence was at their mercy.
I know you're waiting for the fully clear. Yeah.
Now the pass. It's on the back foot.
So I imagine there's a legend. Blah, blah, blah. Right back with 82 from corners. That's what you want, isn't it? Oh, that's got a bit. Yeah.
Honestly, I really pouncing on any straight
passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
So is this the start of a comeback? He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Out on the left now.
The ref then as well, I think.
Is it in? Oh. It's broken loose. He's left his man. Can he score?
You're getting attacked by your cat as well. But I heard you talk to him. Against him. Oh, that is horrible. I nearly didn't. I actually nearly turned away, but I thought, no, you can still come back from this. I'm going to put that in for goal of the month. Should Wallace aim it? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! I've been moaning about doing the who was it, the World Cup, who kept kicking it against the players when they were down? Otamendi, that was it. What did you get for Diamande again? In the deal. Yeah.
pass to slip it through. Well read, he sorted that out. And the counter is on. Tries a through ball.
Oh, just overcooked that, didn't I?
Striding forward, facing goal. Disappearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Message. Just to get it forward quickly. And it's been given away. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looks like a good ball through. Fires it in low. Pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity. A trigger by one player for the others to follow and designed to force opposition mistakes.
He's got away. It's a good looking cross. And it's hoisted clear.
On a good arrow, on a bad arrow is not what you needed, I don't think. It's obviously on the line. Yeah, I can't believe that one in. Take it though. The goal difference doesn't count in this league. No, it's you don't use goal difference, so then it stops people having 15 nils and stuff like that in the league. Yeah, I never knew that. I think that touched me a little bit, didn't it? I think that's the only reason you were able to pick it up then. He's not even done a good arrow. How did he not? I mean, your keeper made some amazing saves first half, to be fair. I don't know if he's demoralised. Possibly your X-Man getting 4 against your 5. That went through his legs, I think, to be honest, as well. Classic last minute corner goal could be coming. I'll accept if it happens. Yeah.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella has definitely no slouch.
Yeah, it matters nothing, really. You might as well lose 9-0 than 1-0, it really means nothing apart from pride. Didn't know that goal. Well played, yeah, well played, mate. It's made me think that I should have played this, like this, what I know formation for all season now. But you never know if that would have worked in other matches where I've done well and blah 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 blah.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.
Well, I think, yeah, there was. It just opened. It was perfectly opened. I think it was. It's that when the ball breaks and your defence are not in their set position, you can kind of see the gaps, and the player who was taking it was on a blue, and it was 3 1-2s, I think, was it, or pass and 2 1-2s.